That.
Representing Russia, Alina Kabayeva.
Well, and Kabayeva will show her how to do it, I'm sure.
Must be very difficult for these two gymnasts because they both train together and have to compete together in the competitions a lot. So it's always a big fight between them, between first and second position.
Again, the original start from it.
Here we can see the ribbon is under control. Gymnast really has the shapes being made cleanly. And the throws and catches are looking pretty good so far too.
She won in the ribbon event in Baku earlier this year and also was the all-around winner there. Third all-around in Corbeil-Essonne earlier this year as well. Second in Saragossa.
Bit of a messy end on that catch. That was a really strange leap. Well, that was a nice performance from her. Some really good parts to it. There's a lot of new leaps, though, that can be done with this new code, and I guess that was one of them. It wasn't something that I would immediately recognise. Let's see if we get to see it again in the replays. She's really controlled in that pirouette, really centred. Amazing flexibility on those fish leaps and jumps. It's a nice move.
Yes, super flexibility and great dynamism once more from this girl. Kabayeva, 26.525, and way into the lead with the ribbon.